this?
Yes, I have. I can tell again everything.
Okay, let me start from the beginning. MariaAnna, really good to see you. Can you share a little bit about with us about where you were before you joined our program?
Okay, before the program, I had already 6 months in my PhD, and I was really scared because I didn't know what to do, and I was not sure about my topic and what exactly I have to do for the next steps. I had many papers that I had to read and I didn't know what to do. So I was not feeling very confident about the whole process. And then I found you.
So what was it like working with us? Did you have any aha moments that you really felt like a light bulb went off? Yeah, share a little bit about what that experience was like.
It was a really great experience because I had someone to reach out whenever I needed help, the whole community to join and to share my experiences, my problems, and there were a lot of people in the same situation as me. All the steps and all the guides were very helpful for me because I knew exactly what I have to do, and they saved me a lot of time. Because I didn't spend hours on the net searching for what to do and how to read and all the other stuff. So I think that it was great to be with you.
That's awesome.
And to work with you.
I've really enjoyed working together too. And also your success. I mean, share a little bit about where you are now. And I know you also just got some really great news on your latest paper.
Yes. I had submitted my first systematic review about my PhD in a very good journal, and the comments were of the reviewers were very good and very helpful. They were excited with the work, and they just had to add some paragraphs in the discussion introduction, nothing very important. And so I think that they are going to accept my paper. I had another paper about bioinformatics paper that was published the previous month with the help with professor and his great guide about revise and resubmit. And so I think that in the next year, we'll be ready to write my second systematic review and finish with my introduction, finally.
I mean, that's awesome. I mean, it's so rewarding for me, and I'm so proud of you just to see you went from a place of feeling really lost, confused, and frustrated to now feeling confident, having several papers out and saving so much time. And it's like you're flying. Just one last thing, MariaAnna, a lot of students, you know, are maybe thinking about working with us or other mentorship type programs. And they don't know what it's all about. What would you say to somebody who's thinking about joining some of our programs?
They should definitely join because they get great support and they save a lot of time. They had clear instructions about what to do and support from the whole community, Courtney, Professor Stuckler. They are all very helpful and they can motivate you to finish and to proceed. So I think that, yes, they should join.
Awesome. All right. MariaAnna, that's great. That's all we really needed. I think if you're happy for me to share that on Facebook or the channels, it really helps our students. And yeah, so happy. Keep the Kajabi access. And Slack is the only one because I got to pay every month for that.
Okay,
When you're ready, Courtney and I are here. And yeah, Yeah, I'm here to help you. So, I wanted to tell you too, just on the finance, I didn't mention this before, but we do offer, so for students, we have a referral program. So if you have a friend or a colleague who you think might benefit and they sign up, then you can take a big discount on yours. So for, effectively, if you sign up two people, then that will cover you entirely for your program. For another 6 months is how it works.
Okay. I will discuss with some friends that I have. And
they benefit. Basically, each person who signs up will give you 3 months of support. It's not to pressurize them, but you've really benefited, and it helps us to serve grad students who might not know about us.
Perfect. I think that maybe at the end of the year, I will be ready to join again.
That would be awesome. Just, yeah, so we'll keep in touch. Email, you've got my email, we're connected on Facebook, and yeah, we'll pick up from there.
Perfect. Awesome. Thank you very much for everything.
Okay. Well, you got to keep in touch with me too about the systematic review. So I do want you to keep me updated there.
Yeah, of course.
So tell you what, because you have covered also, I think you just, I haven't checked the dates. I think
it's
still covered through the end of October, I think. I can't remember.
No, yes, I have all the October.
Yeah, exactly. So that should give us time to finish up the paper too,
yes.
Right?
I think it will be published in October.
Did they already accept it? Or
no, but I think that they are going to accept it.
I think so too. It looked very positive. Again, come to our sessions and...
Okay.
So one last thing, MariaAnna, is there something that we could improve that would make your experience better with us? I'm always looking to improve our support.
No, I think that everything is very helpful and very well organized. So,
okay. We just, sometimes we have some students who sign up and then they don't come to our sessions, or they don't write to me. And then it's hard to know how to help them.
I didn't come to the sessions, but I tried to watch them at the end of the day, usually. Oh, okay. Because I was in the laboratory and I wasn't very focused on that. But I tried many times to watch them again at the end to be sure that I haven't missed something.
Okay.
So I think that this works very good, that they are recorded.
Okay. Oh, that's really good. Okay. Well, yeah. Hope to see you at least for the month of October, where definitely everything continues as normal. And we'll update. Cool. All right.
Thank you very much.
Thank you. Ciao.
Bye.